are here from a company called FCA Chrysler. We're going to try to determine which type of road the egg car can go down fastest. So we're going to go down string roads and we're going to go down ribbon roads. There's ribbon right there. You can feel the ribbon. Pass it around. And then here's straight.
What is it feel?
Pass that, start feeling that, pass that around.
One, two, three. There we go, now that was a good experiment.
So we went faster because we had more weight in our car and we were going downhill.
You're gonna tape it inside or outside.
What's slowing this down? We have the falls that slows it down.
So if we didn't have any weight, we'd go up.
I'm gonna say go. Ready?
How fast?
Yep. Three.